Hello, I'm Alan Micco. I am a professor here at Northwestern Medicine in the Department of Otolaryngology, as well as neurological surgery and medical education. I am the chief of the division of Otology and Neurotology, which is a subspecialty within the field of otolaryngology, known commonly as ears, nose, and throat. So within otology, obviously one of the biggest issues we deal with is hearing loss. One of the current clinical trials we have going on is for people that suffer from what we call a sudden sensory neural hearing loss. That's a hearing loss that occurs in an individual usually within a period of 72 hours. However, most people typically wake up one day and notice that the hearing is gone. This is thought to be an inflammatory reaction, perhaps from a virus such as chickenpox that's been lying around since childhood. The current study we have is to see if the addition of a statin, so medications we typically use to control cholesterol, may have an otoprotective effect. So typically, these patients, the standard of care is to treat them with steroids. However, there's been studies that have been done in our basic science labs done by Donna Whitlon that has shown that certain statins may have protective values for inner ear and for hearing loss. So we have a trial undergoing where patients are coming in and randomly receiving a statin to see if there's improved in sudden hearing loss. Here at Northwestern Medicine, we have a very well-established veteran team. So clinically, we have very good collaboration with the Department of Neurosurgery and Radiation Oncology for patients with posterior fossa or temporal bone tumors such as acoustic neuromas. So either as a team, we can do surgery on those or stereotactic radiation, commonly known as gamma knife. This is a outpatient procedure that avoids the need for intracranial surgery and is very effective on certain types of tumors, particularly acoustic neuromas. We are the only center in the area that has a gamma knife unit within our facility. We also have every ancillary service to help these patients after they've gone through these sometimes rather long and large surgeries. For instance, we have facial plastic surgeons to help reanimate facial nerve damage. We have our colleagues in audiology to help these patients hear again. That allows us to provide a patient comprehensive care and allow them to have any option at this facility, which obviously provides outstanding patient care.